coming out. Oh, Gabrick, right over top of Dom.
Oh, my goodness. That is going to make the highlights around the world.
Cross ice Racine in front shot. Prejean, did it go in? No.
Watch him watch the puck. Never seems to lose sight of the puck. Look at this. Turgeon took it for granted. He lifts his leg.
And here comes Hasek, John. Here comes Hasek from the other end.
Hasek tries to play his part in the Wings Avalanche rivalry, but he doesn't quite live up to the tradition.
Something like that happened, you know, I'm ready for him anytime. And I know there is tradition in Detroit. Anytime the goalie was involved in the fight against Patrick Roach, the Detroit won the Stanley Cup.
Out in front. Here's Klee coming in front. Domi, backhand try. How did he stop that? Hasek down with the double snow angel and the pads in the air, and he made the save.
Sundstrom working to Malhotra. He fakes, he waits. Saved by Hasek. Oh, he did it again.
Creative save. He's down, he's out. Look at him roll over and throw the pads up. It's brilliant.
The Dominator lets Carey Fraser see his displeasure after a non-call in May 98.
He's hit by Peter Bondra. He's hit from behind. That could be a boarding call because he hit him in the numbers.
Hasek's often known for his acrobatic saves, but was just as good in providing some entertaining sound bites.
So one more time, have a nice summer, and let's get Cup Crazy 2000.
And he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer has a very shiny nose.
Fired in over the line to Jágr, trying to cut it on goal! Oh, shit!
Vyarmir Jágr, as Jágr cut to the front of the net, Dominik Hasek tried to stick check him, missed him, and just threw his pads out and made an incredible save.
On June 13, 2002, the Dominator reaches the top of the hockey world, helping the Wings defeat the Hurricanes in five games to claim his first Stanley Cup title.
Well, the Stanley Cup, it's a long journey. It's a long way to make it. You know, it's like 2 months of hard work, and you know, it's not a better feeling than to raise this silver Stanley Cup.
And up to him beside the net for Fleury, batted in front. Hasek makes the save, and Brown clears the zone. And
he was lying on his stomach, and he kicked his leg forward and made the stop. Unbelievable.